Boxer Manny Pacquiao runs for president in the year 2022.
We need progress. We need to win against poverty. We need government to serve our people with integrity, compassion, and transparency. The time is now. We are ready to rise to the challenge of leadership.
Boxing star Manny Pacquiao said on Sunday he will run for president of the Philippines next year. After railing against corruption in government and what he calls President Rodrigo Duterte's cozy relationship with China, Pacquiao accepted the nomination of his political allies during the National Assembly of the factions he leads in the ruling PDP-Laban Party. This after a rival faction nominated Duterte's longtime aide, Senator Christopher Bongo, as its presidential candidate. That faction nominated Duterte for vice president, a move that critics called a cynical ploy by Duterte to retain power. Go declined the nomination, but the rift between the Pacquiao's and Duterte factions has escalated. I am a fighter, and I always be a fighter, inside and outside the ring, Pacquiao, a 42-year-old senator, said in live stream speech during the assembly. I am accepting your nomination as candidate for president of the Republic of the Philippines. Pacquiao factions has not expressed support for Duterte's vice president bid. Duterte has prohibited the constitution for running for a second year, 6-year term as a president. One of the greatest boxers of all time and the only man to hold world titles in 8 different divisions. Pacquiao was mum about 26-year-old professional career. Despite his popularity, Pacquiao thrills the front runners in the opinion polls that had been stopped constantly by Duterte's daughter Sara Duterte Carpio. In July, Pacquiao was voted as PDP Laban leader weeks after challenging Duterte over his position on China and record on fighting corruption, but his ouster was rejected by his faction. Pacquiao, once a close ally of Duterte, had said more than 10 billion pesos or $200 million in pandemic aid intended for 4 families was accounted for, and adding this was just one discovery in his planned corruption investigations. His anti-corruption crusade comes as the Senate has opened an investigation into alleged overpricing of medical supplies and equipment purchased under government's pandemic response program. Duterte challenged Pacquiao to name corrupt government officers to prove that the boxer was not just politicking ahead of the election. Pacquiao countered by warning of jail for corrupt government official, "Your time is up." And this is Beyond Stories.